वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ वी विल सी क्राइटेरिया फॉर कॉन्ग्रुएंस ऑफ ट्राइंगल्स. सो टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस कॉन्सेप्ट वी जस्ट गो थ्रू अ गेम. लेट्स सी व्हाट इज द गेम. बिफोर दैट जस्ट अंडरस्टैंड दिस. वी मेक यूज ऑफ ट्राइंगुलर स्ट्रक्चर्स एंड पैटर्न्स फ्रीक्वेंटली इन डे टू डे लाइफ. सो It is rewarding to find out when two triangular shapes will be congruent. If you have two triangles drawn in your notebook and want to verify if they are congruent, you cannot every time cut out one of them and use method of superposition. Instead, if we can judge congruency in terms of appropriate measures, it would be quite useful. Let us try to do this. So this criteria is just because of every time you cannot measure the length, angles, shape, a superimposed method, that is tracing method, that is not every time useful. So what we can do, we have to establish few criteria which shows that, which proves that two triangles are congruent or not. Let's see then a game that is given in your textbook. Appu and Tipu play a game. Appu has drawn a triangle ABC and has noted the length of each of its sides and measure of each of its angles. Tipu has not seen it. Appu challenges Tipu if he can draw a copy of triangle ABC based on hits of information that Appu would give. Okay, so what is the game actually? Appu has drawn this triangle and marked measure of each length and angles. But what he did? He hide this measurements. He hide this measurement so that Tipu has not seen it. And Appu asked him to draw exactly the same triangle with the help of given information. Okay, what Appu did? Appu gave the measure of only one length, that is 5.5 centimeter, and asked him to exactly draw the copy of this triangle. Okay, Appu tried draw the 5.5 centimeter length, and Tipu did not know about the measure of this side and this side. So it's up to him that his choice. He drew the lines. So what happened? He draw the triangles like this, in which one measurement is 5.5 centimeter. So he had made this obtuse angle, right angle and acute angle. Not a single triangle is copy of this particular triangle. Okay, then Appu again says that I will give you one more hints, the measure of the other side. Okay, so one side is already known, that 5.5 centimeter, and one side 3.4 centimeter is known. Now Appu asked to draw the triangle. So what happened? Again obtuse angle, right angle and acute angle. It not a single triangle is fit for this copy of this particular triangle. Then Appu gave the measure of the third side. Then it is possible to get such same copy of the given triangle. So what is required to get the copy of exactly this triangle? The measure of all the three sides should be known, then only it is possible to make a copy of this triangle. So this is the one criteria, that side. All the sides should be known, then only you can able to draw the copy of this triangle. So let's see. So after giving all the measurement, Tipu was able to draw the triangle. So Appu said, excellent. So to draw a copy of a given triangle ABC, that is to draw a triangle congruent to triangle ABC, we need the lengths of three sides. And such kind of condition where we require all the three sides measurement, that is known as side criteria. So our first criteria is what? SSS. In short, we can say that is SSS criteria. So this is all about side criteria. Thank you.